bring it any time. I lost her over there.
That must be the guard. Sorry. Moving out. Take whatever you can use. Okay. Lost. Sighted up ahead. like they're defending this place.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Bring it anytime. No harm in being prepared. Good. We grab that. These guys are trouble. Watch yourself. Back up, huh? Bring it any
still
time.
Far off, but I see movement. That must be the guard. Something we can use? Glad we didn't lose that. Don't run too far ahead.
I've got just about anything. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Thanks to every... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Which weapon do you want to transform? Okay, take care then.
What is it?
Kevin was a boy who had been enslaved by a group of merciless rebels. Over time, stopping by to give him blood beads became something of a routine. But one day, the pattern was broken. When I went to see him, he was nowhere to be found, and his dwelling had been torn apart. I heard everything from someone who said they knew Kevin. A few days earlier, a revenant had attacked him and turned him to ash. The attacker was after the blood beads I had given Kevin. Save him just by giving him blood beads, that it would be enough. But I lacked true commitment to his survival. And in the end, that's what killed him. I appreciate your kindness, but it's unnecessary. It is what it is. I won't let myself forget again.
What is it?
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast!
Wait, Ricky. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind. We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
It's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? You want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's Horror Town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah. Right. Those people, they were my old comrades. We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with the injured. I guess. In a way, I'm the one who left Riki behind back then. Along with everyone who followed him. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if we had talked it out more, we could have found a way to stick together. Maybe then some of us might have survived. thanks for saying that. Still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths?
Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now, no matter how many times I ask.
What is it?
Are you sure about this, Ricky? Leaving Yakubo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin. Thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
Well then, looks like Riki and the others all got wiped out by the horrors after all. If we'd been patient, if we'd just stayed together. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand looking for more of their memories.
What is it?
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mido collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called boar parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place,
Maybe while Mido is busy experimenting on Emily.
You know, Yakumo still feels bad about what happened back then, when the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
The facility walls have been breached, and the Lost are getting in.
This is just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakumo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath. I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
So, was Reed, how lame was that? I was the only one still asleep. I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. I hope so. I hate to think that I slowed them down. Yep, that's the plan. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
What is it? Take care.
Hi. Buying something? Okay.
Hey. Hey, I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Okay, let's get going.
Time.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Bring it any time.
best, Ray. That's no harm prepared. I think we can put that to good use. Choose our path. Just go with your gut. Sorry. Moving out. No harm in being prepared. Something we can use?
Naomi, I'm
not sure I can yet.
Hey, that's...
I see something.
At any time.
Have something we can use?
see something.
Bring it anytime.
Yeah, that was a fight. Oh, that's a nice thing to have around. Good place to rest. You aren't too hard to work with.
Gawking a place like this?
Making sure your gear is good. Head up, eyes open. Huh? That one sure does swagger.
No harm in being prepared.
Thank you.
Thanks again for helping me out. You can't look a gift horse in the mouth, so thanks. Nicola was a f- he would watch it almost every day, totally engrossed. I didn't really get it. But watching them risk their lives in fights to make dreams come true was pretty cool. Thanks. I'll keep this safe. This makes me feel nostalgic. Let me know if you need...
Cruz endured. My older sister, both of them were kind. Thank you for showing me those. Now, let's continue our investigation. So that. Where did you get this? Can I really have it?
Yakumo suggested I read it, so I gave it a try. And it's pretty interesting. I didn't think I'd get to see how the story continues. Thanks. I really appreciate it. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Hi! What do you want to upgrade?